Travel restrictions being imposed to prevent the spread of COVID-19 have disrupted the movement of hundreds and thousands of people around the world. People seeking refuge from violence, pursuing new work opportunities, reuniting with their families, or moving for any other reason have had their journeys halted. IOM's displacement tracking matrix has been tracking the impact of these restrictions on human mobility using the innovative flow monitoring methodology. This tool allows people around the world to see what countries, territories, or areas are imposing restrictions. It also shows what restriction a traveler may face depending on their nationality or area of travel departure.
Since the beginning of March 2020, DTM has tracked tens of thousands of travel restrictions in more than 200 countries, territories, or areas.
DTM is providing accurate travel information to people on the move to make well-informed decisions. It also helps IOM and other humanitarian organizations design interventions to help people on the move who have now been stranded or whose safety and well-being are now at risk. No other crisis in modern times has disrupted our ability to cross borders and migrate so directly and in such a short time. The impact of COVID-19 on human mobility is, simply put, unprecedented. But even amid a pandemic, we are still a world on the move. Migrants, people displaced from conflict and natural disasters, and other populations will continue to seek safety, opportunity, and services in new places far and wide. So as the international community tackles the health implications of COVID-19, we will also continue to work alongside affected communities to protect the well-being and safety of people on the move with approaches that are informed with solid data and effective mobility tracking. We're all in this together.